Hey, Jesse?
That's not my name.
Oh, it's not Jesse?
No.
I think we met the other day at jet skiing, no?
Yeah, we did.
Did you smile at me when I was sitting?
No.
Good morning. Good morning. Yo, yo, yo. Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to another video. How are you doing? So we are starting out today's vlog. My mom is dead asleep. My cat is dead asleep. Like, what is wrong with this family, man? Before I start out today's vlog, we have to say hello to my new fish, okay? Like, it's just gonna become a part of my daily routine. Hello, hello. Honestly, guys, I feel like we need to name our fish. Oh, look at them. We're starting out today's vlog early for once, because normally I always leave the house when the sun has already gone. So right now we're gonna head out, and the first place I'm going is I'm gonna go over to my friend's hotel. So let's go see what they're up to. Yo, you guys are not gonna believe what just happened. So right now I was just about to leave the house, and there's actually a fan waiting outside. But he is one of the people that won the Huawei giveaway. So he's actually come to my house to get it, which is dope. So it's time to go give him his giveaway. He actually won the Huawei phone, guys. So that's the weirdest way to give someone their like prize. Like, he's at my house, guys. So yeah, let's go. Check it out. This is the guy I just ran into. His name is Sajjad Hashim. And guys, he actually won the giveaway, and bam, check it out. It's here. Are you gonna use this or give it away to someone else?
I'm gonna use it.
By the way, he's actually got a gift for me as well, which is super dope. So let's check it out together on the vlog. What is it? All right, we're gonna put it on the car, guys. Let's see. You can show me what it is. Oh, I love the wrapping. Guys, is it a vase? I don't know. I don't know. Oh my God, what is that? No, is that a horse? Wait a second, what? He got me the coolest horse decoration piece. Yo, thank you, my man, I appreciate it. Boom, you are amazing, and thanks again. Yo, that was super crazy. All right, so there you go, boys. That was one of the giveaway winners. Now, I know he didn't seem too excited, guys, but he was genuinely a really nice person, so big shout out to him. And yeah, it was just really cool to meet you guys. This is the first time I've ever given someone a giveaway, like, by hand. So yeah, that's dope. By the way, my hand is still messed up, if you guys can see. So yeah, hopefully it heals very soon. Look at that view. So right now I just made it over to my friend's apartment, and we're just chilling here. Look at the view from up here. Like, what? This is crazy. Like, honestly, I'm so afraid of heights. You guys don't even know. Like, imagine, like, literally, I don't know how people live in apartments with balconies, because like, if you guys see, like, I'm literally just up to there. So if somebody like pushes me, I'm dead. Hey, look who we have. The bride is coming through. Naz!
Let's go.
We got Napter in the building, hey. You already know. As I said, the first place I came to was to meet up with my boy Naz, and our friend Napter, who's in the back, actually just bought this Lamborghini. Like, he's 18 years old with a Lambo.
Has no license.
Guys, he has no license, so Naz.
Has no license.
He's 18, has no license, and he just bought a Lamborghini. So Naz is the one enjoying the car. Woo, that's loud. Okay, so check it out. The first place we came to right now is, we actually came to the mall because my friend Naz needed to change some money, but they just gave me a raffle ticket, and I can win $1 million with it, guys. So we're putting my raffle ticket in. Boom, $1 million. So right now I just made it over to a restaurant, and I'm about to do something which is probably a little bit dumb. So I'm not sure if you guys saw, a couple days back when all my friends were here, there was actually a girl with us while we were jet skiing, and I actually see her in the same restaurant. She's sitting outside alone. I think she smiled at me, okay? Now, she just seemed like a cool person to hang out with, okay? I'm the worst person at speaking to girls, and you guys know me. Like, I'm really awkward, but let's go see what she's up to. Hey, Jesse?
That's not my name.
Oh, it's not Jesse?
No.
I think we met the other day at jet skiing, no?
Yeah, we did. You were with us.
Yeah, how are you? How have you been?
Good, how are you?
What are you here? What are you doing here alone?
I'm eating.
You know I vlog, right?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so what are you up to now?
Trying to eat my dinner.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry if I disturbed you or anything, but I just came here because I thought... Wait, did you smile at me when I was sitting?
No.
Oh, you didn't. Like, well, you know when I was sitting across from you?
No, I don't know.
Oh. Anyways, I was just gonna say, like, I think you're really good looking. I know that you probably hear that all the time.
Thank
but,
you.
But you wanna hang out maybe tomorrow if you're here or something?
Just me and you?
Yeah. I think it'd be cool.
I have a boyfriend, you know that. Don't you have a girlfriend too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here, okay, here's the thing. You're a beautiful girl.
Thank you.
What would you rather have? $1 million or $2 million?
$2 million?
Yeah, so what would you have? One guy or two guys?
One guy.
Damn. 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 Right now I'm actually leaving the mall after that situation. Like, I don't even want to stay here anymore. So, yeah, I know it sounds bad, but here's the thing. Right now I'm actually heading over to my friend Rashid's house again today because we're actually playing football. So they actually have a football pitch in their house, in their farm. So yeah, I'm gonna go play some football and see what everyone's up to. Oh guys, it's football time. Right now I challenge my boy Abdullah, whoever can hit 2 crossbars in a row.
Okay.
You ready? Yeah. All right guys, you know the rules are simple. You have to hit back to back to win. Oh. Abdullah is a professional footballer, okay? So if I beat him, replaced on the national team. Does that count?
Nope.
That counts, bro. Oh, bro, that counts. Bro, that's 2. Fine, if I hit the 3rd one, it counts.
Yeah.
No, this is to replace you on the national team.
No, that's not, that doesn't count. Let's say this.
Wow. Okay, okay, hit the 2nd one. I am the one, okay. Yo, he's such a show off. All right, so right now we just finished playing football and I've actually come to one of the coolest areas ever. Now, we've come over to a place called Last Exit. You're not gonna believe what I'm about to show you. So they have like a ton of crazy art over here. Like, check this out. This is a girl painted on the wall with half an umbrella stuck to the wall. Like, what? It gives like the craziest 3D effect ever. The thing I wanna show you over here, they actually have a bridge where you come and you put a lock on it, okay? I know it doesn't make sense, but guys, check this out. What? Oh my God. So this bridge is actually filled with a ton of locks that people have put on it. And it's kind of for people who are in relationships to kind of, you know, guys. I know it's super cheesy, but you can actually come and find people's names here. So maybe you can even see 2 of your friends that are in a relationship, like a secret relationship. Like, look at this, guys. Oh, wait a second. Did I just find Rashid in a relationship? Rashid and Safa? So there's legit like thousands and thousands of locks on this bridge. What? And look, it keeps going and going. What? Yo, I'm literally running right now and it just doesn't finish, guys. The crazy thing is they actually have some really cool locks. Like, somebody's locked an owl on here. Like, what? By the way, everybody who locks their locks? Everybody who puts their locks on this bridge actually throws the key into the water. So the water, if you guys can see, there's actually a ton of keys inside there. I just don't know where they are because, well, you lied to me, bro. Where the hell are the keys? Guys, the keys are supposed to... They have so many cool things over here. Like, look at this. This is a rusty old car with like some chicken inside it. They've got some like fake chicken inside there, which is dope. This is probably the coolest bin I've ever seen in my life. They actually have a SpongeBob bin over here. Anyways, here's the thing. It is currently 3 a.m. in the morning, so all of the restaurants are actually closing over here. But as I said, there's just a ton of caravans, if you guys can see. And each caravan is like a drive-through for cars. Okay, one thing I'm not too sure about is the name of this restaurant, okay? Look at this. Guys, this place is called Dirty Dog. Like, I don't know what they were thinking when they named it, but that's definitely
an unusual one.
Here's the thing, as always, I'm actually gonna end off today's vlog. So if you have enjoyed, click the subscribe button. I love you guys all, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yalla YOLO. Bye.